What's up, Peep Squad? It's in the building, baby. Let's get into this situation. Tory Lanez, Meg Thee Stallion. Tory Lanez's lawyer went to court for him today on his behalf, and Tory Lanez didn't even have to go to court. He pleaded not guilty. I was like, oh, shit. He's taking it all the way there. He is saying he's innocent from the skybox into the dirt, baby. It is what it is. You guys tell me what you think about that situation. Also, the new rumor going on, an alleged beef between Kylie Jenner and also Meg Thee Stallion over Travis Scott. You guys tell me what you think about that situation. I was like, it is going down. But let's get into Tory Lanez being happy and joyful and everything else at the strip club partying, quarantine radio. He's out here, you know, on his Instagram saying he is innocent. He is not guilty. And also, he done dropped an album too as well, and also let us know that the industry is trying to come after him to take his masters because he's an independent rapper. He has every excuse in the world to tell you that he is innocent. Do you believe him? So, Tory Lanez's legal team is back in court after Tory Lanez was charged with shooting Megan Thee Stallion, and the lawyer entered a not guilty plea on the behalf of Tory Lanez. I was like, So Tory Lanez didn't even have to appear in court today in LA County Court. I'm telling you, it feels good when you got money. You don't even got to go to court. You don't have to wait behind bars until your trial. You could be out here chilling, making music on Instagram, on the Shade Room, everywhere, just doing you. And that's what Tory Lanez is doing. Do you guys believe he is guilty or not? So I'm just like, oh my goodness, it is going down. So Tory Lanez basically has been reported being charged in LA County DA office, hit him with one count of assault with a semi-automatic firearm and one count of carrying a loaded unregistered firearm in a vehicle. The DA also alleged Tory Lanez inflicted great bodily injury to Megan Thee Stallion. Tory Lanez already has posted $190,000 bond and have been ordered to stay away from Megan. And he defends himself on social media by saying charges are not a conviction. You know, basically he is saying he is innocent until proven guilty. But if he is found guilty, he can be serving 22 years and 8 months in prison. I was like, damn, if I get caught with an unregistered firearm, they're gonna lock me up ASAP. So you guys tell me what you think about this whole situation. So Tory Lanez, he is saying it from the sky top to the dirt, to the ground, to the grave, to the cradle, to the stars, to the moon, to Saturn, to Venus, to tell people he is innocent. He is being framed because he doesn't want to work with Roc Nation because he got his masters. Meg is trying to destroy his career. He has everything to tell you that he is innocent and why they are trying to assassinate his character and take him out. And basically, he is fighting for dear life. Yes, he is. He might be out here happy on Instagram, dancing, partying, drinking, and everything else. But in the back of his mind, them 22 years ain't no joke in 8 months in prison. And these ain't no small charges. So he got to do whatever he got to do to make sure he keep that money, because his money could all go to attorney fees too as well. So we're going to see what happens with this situation. And do you guys believe when Megan said Tory Lanez offered her hush money, offered her and her best friend, Kelsey, ex-best friend anyway, money to hush hush? I was like, it's so much going on with this story. At first, Megan was like, he didn't do it. Next thing you know, somebody did it, this person did it, and then it came to Tory did it. It was like, you know what? I'm tired of protecting Tory. I'm going to tell the truth. It was Tory that who did it to me. Tory wounded me. I was scared. I was afraid. Yes, I went to the hospital, and they took a foreign object out of my foot, which was a bullet fragment. So what do you guys think about this situation? Do you guys mess with Megan? Do you? Megan Thee Stallion was wounded after attending a Kylie Jenner dinner, you know, pool party. And it's alleged that she was intoxicated. It was alleged that she attacked Tory Lanez. She has denied all them rumors and allegations. She said she didn't do anything at all to have Tory Lanez do what he did to her, wounding her at all. She was trying to walk away from the situation and get away. Whether Tory Lanez was sleeping with Kelsey, Kelsey was sleeping with Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez was out here flirting with Kylie Jenner. And his new album, Tory Lanez says that Kylie Jenner is an angel. I mean, he is just rubbing salt all into Megan Thee Stallion wounds. For real, for real. So you guys tell me what you think about that situation. But the other situation that is going down, it's Kylie Jenner. It's saying that Kylie Jenner feel a certain type of way because her and Megan Thee Stallion is not getting along. It's rumored that, you know, Meg Thee Stallion is out here with Travis Scott. Hey, but you know, Travis Scott and Meg are both from Houston and Beyonce's from Houston. You never know. The Stallion could be leading, you know, Travis Scott to Roc Nation, Rockefellers, you know. It could be a situation. Who knows? So, but you guys tell me what you think. But Kylie Jenner ain't taking kindly to Meg Thee Stallion pulling up on her baby daddy. I was like, So, we get to this situation where there is an alleged cook that is Travis Scott cook. And allegedly, you know, she went to Instagram to let everybody know that she really just prepared a meal for Travis Scott and Megan Thee Stallion. And she was happy and she went to Instagram and she posted. I was like, oh, the help is doing too much. Because usually when it comes to the help, you know what happens with that situation. They're very close to the person that employs them, which would be Travis Scott, allegedly. And he would let her know that you can't talk about the situation. This is on a DL. This is on a low low. Nobody should know. Keep it to yourself. Don't tell people what's going on in my house, especially if it was something that was supposed to be secret and private. I don't know if the cook is still working for Travis Scott, but it seemed like it was innocent. And the cook was just happy to be in the presence of Megan Thee Stallion and probably was a fan too as well and also wanted to get some clout at the same damn time, baby. So, you guys tell me what you think about this situation. I was like, Lord. And then Megan is just chilling, minding her business. And now we have Kylie Jenner. She takes to her Instagram and she posts dinner at mine. So basically she's saying, oh no, dinner's at my house. Dinner is over here. Dinner is between these legs. Dinner is with me, baby. I hope Meg Thee Stallion does get Travis Scott because they do make a good couple. And he can also elevate her talents too as well when it comes to music, when it comes to elevating, when it comes to sound, when it comes to function of music. He can really elevate her, in my opinion. And they probably have some things in common too as well because they are both from Houston, Texas. So you guys tell me what you think about this situation. But also at the same time, there are also rumors that Megan is also imitating Kylie Jenner. I highly doubt that, but you know what? I'm being shady because I ain't feeling Kylie Jenner like that. I mess with Meg more than I mess with Kylie Jenner. It is what it is. Say what you want, do what you want, but that's just the true story, baby. So there's been, you know, bloggers and posts going on that Meg is copying Kylie Jenner because when Kylie throws up a photo, Megan does the opposite and copying it like I could do it better than you can. It is what it is. Maybe something else went on more between Tory Lanez and Kylie Jenner. Because it seems like Meg Thee Stallion is coming for hers. And if she wants to get Travis Scott, she has the right to take him and be with him because he is a single man. She owes no loyalty to Kylie Jenner. So don't even come with that situation. She don't owe no loyalty at all, point blank, period, to the girl. That's just the situation. That's just what it is, baby. I was like, I know Tory Lanez and Meg Thee Stallion wish they never went to Kylie Jenner's party. Point blank, period. I know Kelsey wish she never went either. So we're going to see what's going to happen with this situation. Is Kelsey and Meg going to take the stand? Is Tory Lanez going to take the stand? but it is what it is. I would be greatly appreciated if Travis Scott and Meg Thee Stallion actually hooked up their music together, because they might just be working on music. They might just be discussing the, you know, industry, what they can do, because, you know, Travis Scott, he is really a musician. He can't out-rap a lot of people. He can't out-rap the baby. You know, he can't out-rap him or, you know, with that situation, but he can make better music. He knows how to make music. He knows how to sample. He knows how to create music. He knows how to create sound. He knows how to create the visuals. He knows how to create emotions in the music. You know, they already said that Travis Scott is supposed to be better than Kanye West. He surpassed his mentor, and it would be like, oh, it would be a shock. It would be a surprise if Travis Scott go over there to Roc Nation, because who? Kanye West will flip out and have his shit not together, even though he's a billionaire. So it is what it is, baby. But when it comes to Meg, I really think that Travis can elevate her, and I think that he will protect her more than anybody. You know, Travis Scott can't out-rap Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez is a rapper. He's a rapper. He can rap, you know? But Travis Scott creates better songs. And Travis Scott probably is going to go down in the Music Hall of Fame if he's not already there yet. So you guys tell me what you think. What about Megan and Travis Scott? I would love to see them hook up. That would be a good situation. I think, you know, Travis Scott being in the business for so long and being very successful and respected too as well, and not being in the midst of a lot of drama, but, you know, he has the drama because he has a child by the Jenner's, aka the Kardashian. So, you know, that did a lot to help his career, and it is what it is. And Megan coming through and being next to Travis Scott, that would be a dynamic relationship in the business, a dynamic relationship for the culture, and it will also give Meg some protection so she can look out for herself much better than she has, and also choose the right people, because it really seems like Travis Scott has a good heart, and he's not the person that would be out here dogging her, telling stories, running her business. And if anything shall happen between them, he will keep quiet. He will ignore it and focus on music, focus on his daughter and his immediate family, and also his other family. So you guys tell me what you think about this situation. I really think Travis Scott and Meg Thee Stallion will make a good couple. That would be for 2020, if that is actually true. But I believe that they're just making music and they're chopping it up together. And it seems like Megan's relationship really don't work out. The last few relationships that she has been publicly in have not really worked out at all. And the last relationship, she ended up getting wounded. Like, come on, like, this is crazy. And this situation with Tory Lanez and Meg Thee Stallion is really jeopardizing both of their careers, because whoever the public decides is lying and who the court decides is lying is going to destroy their career forever. If Tory Lanez go to jail, his career's over. If Tory Lanez is found not guilty, Meg Thee Stallion's career might be over, because she might be considered a liar and everything else. So we just have to watch and see what happens. But Tory Lanez's lawyers appeared in court for him today. And, you know, it seems like he's just going to have to go to trial. It's going to be what it's going to be. I was like, damn, Megan is really out here saying that Tory tried to offer her money in exchange for silence. Ooh. I wonder if there's any proof of that. Peace. Like the video, my peeps, my peoples.